Excuse me, miss, could you aim that thing elsewhere? Oh, you're gonna attack me, huh? You're gonna attack me? I don't want you to attack me. You're not vicious. Oh. Not vicious at all, she just likes ear rubs. My pet skunk Atari sleeps so much that I often have to check in on her just to make sure she's okay. I tap on her den and I use a variety of methods to lure out her mephitis murder mitts. Food, however, 100% of the time does the trick.
But as soon as it ended, another one, and pretty quickly I was like, okay, something happened. This is not normal. And yeah, just track it down.
That's
so
cute.
Did you
not? Oh my god, it's so cute.
No, stop, boy. Not my eyes. Shredder, my eyes.
So you call kinds of people saying, what's up, Ethan?
You're doing so good. Well, you gotta, here, you gotta, there you go. Okay, well, oh, okay, you can do it how you want. Well, it's right in front of you! Okay, I'm gonna leave you in there for a bit. Alright, I'm gonna go clean your cage and leave you in there for a bit. You better figure it out.
Ever see a skunk run on a wheel? I think not. This is a form of enrichment for Rascal, and he loves it, as you could see.
My baby made me feel nice. Won't you please stay for the night? Everything gonna be alright when you by my side. She looks so lovely. She say that she in love.
Pro tip, best place to hide money? Now the only people who can steal from you are people with taste.
Hey, all your raccoons are running away!
Aw, look at that sweet, sleepy little cat. Probably real tired from waking me up at 4 o'clock in the morning for no reason, huh?
La la loo, la la loo, oh my little star sweeper, I'll sweep the stardust for you.
Hey Tari, you're thick. I'm just kidding. You're beautiful. Look at that face. Look at that face.
Stop touching her. She's gonna smack you. She's gonna keep smacking you.
I get this comment on every single video that I post that I don't know how to spell the word possum. I know there's an O at the front of possum, but in the possum rehab community, this is how everybody spells it, and we're just here to have fun, so I don't care.
Following mama.
They're so cute.
They look fake.
Yeah, they're too perfect, huh?
Nope. Yep. Nope. Yep.
Nope. Yep. Nope. Yep.
Soft loaf. Chonky. Does not know anything. Does not even know 1, 2, 3s. Only knows be angry and bite mommy.
All right, so I've got her eating right now. Watch this.
Did you hear that?
Now from the top, make it drop. That's some wet ass possum. Now get a bucket and a mop. That's some wet ass possum. I'm talking wop, wop, wop. That's some wet ass possum. Macaroni in a pot. That's some wet ass possum. Huh.
I love you, baby, and it is quite alright. I need you, baby, to warm these lonely.
So someone just dropped in this orphaned opossum. Ooh, little flea there, very fun. And Kimchi has decided to accept him as one of her own.
Relax. It's okay. We're done. We're done. You're fine. You got a little flea right near your eye. Let's get that. Let's get that flea. I know.
Hey. Yes? Charge me at full speed, Missy. You can charge me at full speed. You can charge me at full speed? Well, then you get some ear scritches.
I just wanted you to watch me dissolve slowly in a groove of love.
They're coming. Oh shit. This is like The Walking Dead.
Get the fuck out of here.
What's up, TikTok? Got a fun Danny fact for you. Danny knows how to use a toilet. That's the good news. The bad news is she can't just walk up to the toilet because she's disabled. So guess who has to hold her over the toilet? Yeah, you guessed it. I'm not complaining. I love you very much. I just want you to know that it's pretty gross when you poop. And that I love you unconditionally to do this. All right, let's go back to sleep, huh, nap girl?
Tito.
People always ask me if domestic skunks act more like cats or more like dogs. Well, that answer is always a little difficult because Atari does come to her name when called. And she greets me at the door, just like a dog. She's mostly solitary, but when she chooses to get attention, she loves sleeping on my lap. Just like a cat. She's also very mischievous and gets into everything, especially the garbage. So she's also like a raccoon. But when all is said and done, Atari really just acts like a skunk.
A lot of people have commented and asked, how did you house train your possum? So here it is. Just like litter training a cat, you give them a litter box and they basically already know how to use it. This is his litter pan. It's a 9x13 cake pan with about half an inch of water. We put it on top of this dish mat in case it splashes out and so that his feet will dry when he steps out of it. Just like a people toilet, this helps cut down on the smell. He usually goes once a day and we dump it out in the yard or in the toilet. He's such a good boy and he doesn't have accidents except for occasionally he just misses the pan by an inch or two, but that's just because he's chubby and has bad aim. We love you, Pablo.
So I get questions about how raccoons sleep. And I don't know about every raccoon, but this is how Luna takes naps. And it looks like she's sleep talking right now. It's cute though.
Miss Sassy Pants. Hey Atari. Hey Atari.
What's up?
Just calling you.
Just calling you.
We talked about this. You jump in from here, but then you can't get out because you can't
stop putting garbage in here.
It's my fucking garbage can.
Run.
Here are the most 5 asked questions about my pet skunk Atari. Can she still spray? No, she can't. Skunks bred to be domestic pets are descented by the breeder. Does descenting hurt them? No, like ferrets, they are put under anesthesia. How long do they live? Domestic skunks can live 6 to 8 years, many live quite longer. Are they hard to take care of? After months of proper research on domestic skunk care, I would say no. Once you get a routine, they are as easy to take care of as dogs and cats. Can they be potty trained? Yes.
Yum, 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 yum.
That moment when you wake up at 3 a.m. and you're really hungry, so you go downstairs, then you open the refrigerator only to discover that you're the only snack left in the house.
You like your celery? I can't, you're so cute.
I'm out here walking, minding my own business. What the fuck is that?
Domestic skunk FAQ 1. Skunks bred to be domestic pets are descented under anesthesia between the ages of 2 to 8 weeks. Pet ferrets also go under the same procedure. Wild skunks have a high mortality rate, and domestic skunks often live 3 times longer than their wild brethren.
Uh-oh, governor's herding them up again. Get him, governor. Bring him in. Come on, bring him in, governor. Bring him in. Herd him in there. Come on, get him in there, governor. Get him in that gate. There you go. Get him in there, governor. Attaboy. Get him in there, governor. There you go. Come on, governor. Get him in there. Who needs a sheepdog, huh? Good job, governor. Get him in there.
What are you doing?
Oh, Jesus.
Thank you.